got my concrete form set, ready to go. This is the outside. This is the inside. We only have like a, I think it's an 8-inch beam up there in the pour. And got my rebars all put in, ready to go. It'll be a nice strong little cap for this wall. Next thing is, I just gotta bring my concrete over and mix it up and dump it in. The concrete's poured, it's leveled. Now all we do is let it dry for 2 days. You can take the form off, and it will very definitely carry the weight of the roof. It is 8 inches wide, 8 inches thick, and 2 number 4 rebars in it. And the next step is framing the roof.
Thank you.
Bowed and went to pour it back in. step is going to block in here all the way across front and back to keep any bugs and insects out. And then we'll come back and put our sheeting on. As always, like and subscribe.